Mount Zion, the Debo Shataya, Rebabashe Telebekosha, Reman Delebeke Shatalebahaya. Come on, Zion, open your mouth. Let go, because I got service tonight. But before I go, I got to address something. Hallelujah. The Lord is speaking this, and I'm going to close behind this one if the Lord releases me, because I'm under the influence right now. Henry. I'm hearing the name Henry. I'm hearing a name, the name Henry. Henry, you're married. Henry, you're married. You're married. I'm hearing the name Henry. My God, and I'm under the influence right now. Hallelujah. I'm hearing the name Henry. Hallelujah. I don't know if her name is Monica. Henry, Monica. That's what it's like. It's together. I'm hearing the name Henry. Hallelujah. My God, you're married, I believe, to a woman by the name of Monica. I don't know what is this going on with me. This anointing is different. Hallelujah. I'm hearing the name Henry and Monica. My God, I hear the Spirit of the Lord say, my God, I am going to submerge you, my God, in a greater capacity when it comes to the interpretation of dreams, visions. My God, there is a prophetic insight that the Lord has been giving you. The Lord is saying, I'm taking you beyond YouTube. I'm taking you beyond Periscope, says the Spirit of the Lord. Hallelujah, my God. Says the Spirit of the Lord, you've endured a lot of things. You've overcome a lot of things. And the Lord says, I will fully fund you, Henry. Hallelujah. And Monica, the Lord says, I will fully fund you. Hallelujah. The Lord says, what you're doing will be kingdom. It will be so great. There have been a lot of misunderstandings concerning, hallelujah, my God, the way you guys flow in ministry. I'm one that I never not say how God is telling. I never not release. Hallelujah. And I say it as God, he speaks it to me. There's been one point that you guys were fought against. You know, they tried to term you guys as witches and warlocks. Hallelujah. There's one particular ministry, my God, that I'm seeing in the realms of the spirit that was warring against you guys, my God, because of what God was doing with you. And they got jealous and you ran into, my God, the spirit of Jezebel. You ran into individuals that were Jezebelic, says the Spirit of the Lord. But the Lord is saying you've overcome that, and you had to endure that in order for you to speak what you're speaking, my God. Now, you can never release, you can never speak what or minister a word that you have not went through or you have not experienced. I hear the Spirit of the Lord, Henry, says to you, Henry, my God, hallelujah, I am causing you, my God, to understand the more, hallelujah, my God, what it is that I've chosen concerning your life. Hallelujah, you've submerged yourself, my God, in me, my God. And as you've submerged yourself in me, my God, there is yet an elevation that the Lord says he will do with you. Hallelujah. And I'm really feeling his presence, and I got to get myself together. Hallelujah, my God. He has been preserving you. Hallelujah. But the Lord is saying this will be the season where he releases this elevation over your life. Hallelujah. The inception of ministry came through this for you, says the Lord. Hallelujah. Many shall sit at the feet of you and your wife. Hallelujah. For the teaching and the balance that you bring each other. Hallelujah. My God. Toshata. Hallelujah. The balance that you bring each other, says the Spirit of the Lord. I even hear the Spirit of the Lord say to tell you, my God, hallelujah, that the chariots await you with the doors open. The chariots await you. You prophetic, you know what God is saying. You know I'm confirming what the Lord is saying, and even through the visions that the Lord has been giving to you and your wife both, there are supernatural encounters that you have, sir. You and your wife both, they're supernatural encounters, and there is a language concerning the heavens that you and your wife understand. And the Lord is saying, even through this language, hallelujah, my God, that you guys understand with one another, the Lord says there will be many sons and daughters in your quiver. Hallelujah. For the Lord says you've exhausted, hallelujah, your time of servitude. Hallelujah. And it is so much bigger, my God, hallelujah, than what you guys think. The Lord says, my God, it is so much bigger, hallelujah, than what you think. My God, the Lord says, my God, hallelujah, while I feel him and I hear the scripture, he that believeth on me, as the scriptures have said, out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. The Lord says there shall be an expansion with you, man and woman of God. The Lord says, my God, the ministry will take off. Hallelujah, my God. The ministry will take off. Not only will the ministry take off, but you will really find yourself, hallelujah, seated in heavenly places and in an elevated season, of a season of elevation. And the Lord says this has been a divine season that he has ushered you in. Not only has it been a divine season that he has ushered you in, but I also hear the Lord say through the word of knowledge and the word of revelation, hallelujah, my God, the Lord says to tell you, my God, don't question the visions that I've been showing you, because you know that the Lord is calling you to lead ahead, my God. Hallelujah. You know the Lord has been speaking this, and you've been waiting for the time to really birth, and you've been concerned about how people will be receptive to what it is that God has called you to do. My God. Hallelujah. And you didn't want to step on toes, and you didn't want to feel like, my God, hallelujah, when it also came to leadership, you didn't want them to feel like that you were doing something under them. That's why it's been hard for you, even from ministry to ministry or dealing with certain ministries. My God, you didn't want them to feel like you were stealing members from them. Hallelujah. But I hear the Spirit of the Lord say, my God, don't worry, for I am with you. My sheep knoweth my voice, and a stranger they will not follow, says the Spirit of the Lord. I even hear the Spirit of the Lord say, my God, I make all things new. Hallelujah for you, sir. The Lord says, I make all things new. And the Lord says, my God, hallelujah, don't stress, don't worry. My God, for I, the Lord, says the Spirit of the Lord, for I, the Lord, am with thee. I, the Lord, am the one that has visited you, my God, in the late night hours. My God, hallelujah, God has been visiting you. And you've been supping, and the Lord has been revealing to you and your wife. And the Lord says, expansion goeth before thee. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I just ran him through another cycle. The ones in the washer. For the deep calleth the deep. And it is now time, Henry, for you guys to respond to this call. Because he's submerging you deeper.